thank you very much for coming in and substituting for Miss Cheerily today, Miss Granny.
Well, no problem at all, dearie. Don't you know I used to be a teacher back in my younger days? I think I was pretty good at it myself.
Miss Cheerily had a very important appointment today that she just couldn't miss.
Oh, so relaxing. Here are the crickets.
Yeah, right. Real important.
Quiet now, kids. I'm coming. Don't rush me. But we're going to start the school day here. Miss Cheerily is out for the day, and I am your substitute. You can call me Miss Granny. That's fine, I suppose. Well, it looks like everyone's here today. I see Scootaloo and Apple Bloom.
Don't forget about me, Granny.
Shining Armor? Mr. Armor, what are you doing here?
Where am I?
You're in school for the Phillies.
What? I thought this was Subway. I want a sandwich.
Oh, no sandwich here, sonny. Well, maybe you'll learn something, Mr. Armor. Today's class is going to be about creative writing. Now, creative writing is very important. You have to make sure that you use new ideas and you're coming up with new and fresh stuff. You don't want to be using the same jokes over and over and over again. It gets stagnant, don't you know?
I'm here.
And who are you?
Frowny McPugson in the house. Who let the dogs out?
Oh, goodness.
I'm the exchange student from Pawtucket.
Oh, yes. Principal Celestia told me about you.
And I hate school. And I'm bad to the bone.
Well, it's a good thing we're doing creative writing, because that joke was horrible.
I don't want to learn nothing.
Well, tough biscuits.
School is so boring.
You see what I did there?
I don't get it.
Biscuits? Because you're a dog.
Miss Granny, can I use the laptop and the internet to bring up school work?
Well, I suppose.
Big kid, check this out. It's video games.
Cool.
This does not look like school work to me, mister.
No.
That's it. I'm taking it away. It's going to be confiscated today. You're not allowed to use it.
My games.
All righty. Now, I don't want to see any more trouble from you two today. It's not a good start. Now, Miss Cheerily says that I need to collect your homework. Very good. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Oh, well, this is good job, Sweetie Belle. I like it. I like it. And, yes, thank you. I see you three did your homework. Very good. Well, Mr. McPugson.
Sorry, Granny. No homework today. My dog ate it.
Your dog?
Me! I'm the dog and I ate my homework.
So you did your homework and then you ate your homework?
Yep.
Just so you could have this joke?
Yep. You can have my homework in a couple hours, Granny.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Granny, don't fail me. I didn't have my homework done.
Mr. Armor. Mr.
Don't fail me.
Mr.
I need to make the football team.
Calm
Granny.
Down.
Granny.
Mr. Armor, you don't even
attend.
What? Mr. Armor.
Oh, no.
Shh.
Homework.
Calm down.
What?
This is your first day. You didn't know there was homework.
Phew.
Oh, goodness gracious. It's going to be a long day.
Psst. Hey, big kid. I smuggled in some pizza. Oh boy, pizza time, pizza party.
Excuse me.
Busted.
It is not lunchtime yet. Pizza.
The big kid brought it.
Nope. I highly doubt Mr. Armor brought this in. He doesn't even know what he's doing. I'm going to be taking this. You have to wait till lunchtime.
Oh, man.
All right, next lesson. Well, it has to do with a cat and a keyboard and some music. So maybe we're singing the Black Cat Blues. I love the Black Cat Blues. Excuse me?
Help, yeah. Hey, Mugsy. Yeah,
Mr.
I can take a call.
Mr. McPunction.
Hello. Granny, can you quiet down?
There is
your
no
prune.
Phone. Oh, that's it. Give me your phone. It's confiscated.
No.
No phones during school hours.
Hello?
What is going on?
Yeah,
Mr.
I can take a call.
Mr. Armor?
Yeah, I got a phone call.
Nope, no phones in class. What did I just tell Mr. McPugson?
No pizza.
And no phones.
No, man.
I'm confiscating this, too.
Oh.
Now, back to what we were talking about here. What's going on? I hear chuckling. What was that? Did you girls see anything? Oh, oh my god. Mr. McPugson.
Oh,
Mr.
No.
Arbor.
What? I was just throwing spitballs.
Yes. There's no throwing spitballs in this class.
It was pretty funny, Granny.
Mr. Arbor, do not start with me.
Okay, Granny. Heads up!
What? Okay, that is...
Now my turn!
Nope, that's it. I've had enough of you two!
What are you gonna do about it, you old bat?
You are gonna go to the principal's office. Ladies, we will be right back. I need to attend to these two miscreants.
What's a miscreant?
Stay in school, Mr. Armor. Stay in school. All right, let's go. March, boys, march. 1, 2, don't make me stick this thing where the sun don't shine. Man, this has been the weirdest day of school ever. Principal Celestia, I'm bringing these two hooligans in for detention.
Well, Mr. McPugson and Miss Shining Armor, what are you doing here?
Hi, Celestia.
What is going on, Granny?
Well, you see, these two have been causing issues all day long. They were throwing spitballs and airplanes, taking phone calls, bringing in pizza, not to mention the video games on the computer. I've had enough.
Well, I'm going to have to call your parents and wife.
Oh.
Yes, I'm Princess Cadence. Shining Armor. Detention? What? School? Detention? Pizza? I'll be right there. Yes, I'll be right in. Looks like your father's in trouble again. Come on, Flurry Heart.
Daddy trouble! Daddy trouble!
Oh my goodness! Finally, I get home, relax.
Granny, it's me, Creepy Twilight.
Yes, Creepy?
I met a new friend today. I brought him over for supper.
Well, isn't that nice? Who's your friend?
I want you to meet Frowny McPugson. Hi, Granny, it's me, Frowny McPugson.
Okay, I'm out of here. See ya.
What? What's with her?
I need a vacation day. See you later, Cheerily. You have school tomorrow. Bye. Now we're talking. I could sit here all day.